Have you ever wondered how high-value men talk to women? In this video, we'll explore 10 ways that high-value men use to communicate with women and create strong connections. That's women will love you. 1. Listening. Well, the first thing that high-value men do is they listen. High-value men listen actively and attentively to women. They don't just wait for their turn to speak, but genuinely engage with what the woman is saying. They ask questions, show empathy and understanding, and use nonverbal cues like nodding and maintaining eye contact to show that they're fully present. 2. Confidence. High-value men are confident in themselves and their abilities. They don't feel the need to put on a show or act like someone they're not to impress women. They know who they are and what they want, and they communicate this in a genuine and authentic way. 3. Clear communication. High-value men communicate their intentions clearly and honestly. They don't play games or try to manipulate women. They express what they want and where they stand without being pushy or aggressive. 4. Humor. High-value men use humor to connect with women. They know how to lighten the mood and make women feel at ease. They don't take themselves too seriously and are able to laugh at themselves when appropriate. 5. Compliments. High-value men use compliments to express their appreciation for women. They don't use generic compliments, but rather specific ones that show that they've been paying attention. They might compliment a woman on her intelligence, her sense of humor, or her unique style. 6. Vulnerability. High-value men are willing to be vulnerable and share their own experiences and emotions. They don't pretend to be perfect, but show that they are willing to grow and learn from their mistakes. 7. Presence. High-value men are fully present in the moment when talking to women. They don't let distractions like phones or other people get in the way of the conversation. They focus on the woman and the interaction at hand. 8. Authenticity. High-value men are authentic and genuine in their interactions with women. They don't try to be someone they're not or put on a facade to impress the woman. They show their true selves and don't compromise their values or beliefs for anyone. 9. Body language. High-value men use open and relaxed body language to communicate with women. They don't cross their arms or legs, which can be seen as defensive or closed off. They maintain eye contact, use appropriate gestures, and stand or sit in a way that shows confidence and comfort. 10. Respect. High-value men treat women with respect and dignity. They don't talk down to women or belittle them in any way. They value women's opinions and ideas and treat them as equals. 11. Empathy. High-value men show empathy and understanding towards women. They listen to women's concerns and validate their feelings. They don't dismiss women's emotions or belittle them in any way. 12. Non-judgmental attitude. High-value men have a non-judgmental attitude towards women. They don't judge women based on their past experiences or mistakes. They show understanding and support without being critical or judgmental. 13. Intelligence. High-value men are intelligent and well-informed. They have interesting and stimulating conversations with women and are able to engage in a variety of topics. They don't just talk about themselves, but listen to women's opinions and ideas. 14. Positivity. High-value men have a positive attitude towards life and relationships. They don't dwell on negative experiences or focus on past hurts. They approach relationships with optimism and enthusiasm and don't let past failures define their present or future. 15. Storytelling. High-value men use storytelling to engage women and create emotional connections. They share interesting and engaging stories that reveal their personality and experiences. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, make sure comment below your opinion and subscribe to channel and press the bell icon for more interesting videos.